Today, as the nation tries to understand the terror attack on the Boston Marathon, law enforcement in Orange County paid tribute to those who've lost their lives in the line of duty.
WESH 2'S Marina Morocco was at the unveiling of a monument in their memory.
We sacrifice a lot, you know, and obviously some officers sacrificed their lives for others.
And today was a day to remember just that. Those who lost their lives in the line of duty did not die in vain.
I've been a chief executive in law enforcement agencies since 1998. And during that period of time, unfortunately, I've lost seven law enforcement officers who died in the line of duty. These are those opportunities that we have to say to the families that we will never forget the sacrifice of their loved ones. And so we have an entire community of support here today, and this is but one way to remember those sacrifices.
Words parents of those in the line of duty never want to hear, something that Tanya King's father has had to come to terms with after losing his daughter nearly 13 years ago as her OPD cruiser struck a light pole while responding to an emergency assistance call.
I always think of Tanya every night and appreciate her dedication, and she just wanted to make a difference in the world, and she did. She left this whole world doing what she liked to do, so that's very, very important.
After today, this memorial will sit in the Garden of Fallen Heroes at the Chapel Hill Cemetery. Families who have lost their loved one in the line of duty can find solace that their fallen hero will never be forgotten. In Orlando, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.
A quick